Yes, very close to it. What I like the most is the way the team reacted on Monday evening, how we finished the game and how they were in the dressing room, accepting that it wasn't good enough, that we played to a really good level in some parts, but to a level that is not acceptable in others. And we are the youngest team in the league, but that's not an excuse. We cannot change the age, so we cannot find this kind of excuses. We have to find why those things happen in the game, find the right solutions, and then put them right and believe that they can play at that level because they can. Clear penalty for me. The VAR obviously didn't give us anything against Palace. I think it's a penalty. The timing, yeah, you can discuss whether or not the time was right, but if you ask me to have a judgment on the action, for me it's a penalty.